rivalry.
Yeah.
hey man, I got a quick question. You might know basketball.
Yeah.
So like, why is it you got some games and some refs and somebody had a ball and they like that and they touch it for half a second, they'll call a jump ball? Or when someone wrestles for the ball and they get the ball and they rip it, they'll call a jump ball. Like, they won't give them time to rip the ball. You know what I'm saying? Does that make sense? Like, how do you know if it's a jump ball or if it's a... I mean, I can see that being a jump ball, that right there.
You know,
but two players can literally be fighting for the ball and one, and it'd be a quick fight and one get it. You know what I'm saying? One rip it out. And they'll call a jump ball. I'm like, what? By the ref, I guess, right?
Yeah, I mean, that was a jump. Like a block and hold.
Yeah.
They got the ball and then they grab it, yeah. I'm trying to think of the disparity you're talking about.
Yeah.
Yeah.
thought it was like a team or something that, you know, Lake Point had or something like that.
The ownership group at Lake Point is the same group that owns Rock.
Okay.
So, I mean, they are related.
But they just host their own event. Okay, gotcha. Boy.
Thank you. Stay in front! Stay in front!
backboard, bro. Come on now. Come on, take care of the ball. Come on now.